cheap one. I'll try another one. All right, who is here cheering on the Rocky Mountain Ball Girl?
Marty Martini, the 2010 champions of the WFCBA.
And how about for the Minnesota Roller Girls?
Are you Minnesota?
Sid City Skates, someone who works there is probably wise up with you in this very game.
Anyway, we just... One summer drink choice, but like...
posters and bags.
Thank you.
speed.
Let's
serious action in the first half there. Yeah, we saw a number of score changes back and forth. Rocky managed to pull ahead a little bit towards the end, but I don't think he can just come up and serve the championship.
Yeah.
on their way. I'm checking away this week. Custom painted helmets for your head and reds for your body. Minnesota full lockers rank.
Down goes Brad Dye, big block. Unfortunately, right now it looks like we have Sheba Shane go to the penalty box. Even though it was worth it because she got stuck back in the back on that one.
June comes with a love tap on the back of AJ. Don't look so big no more. Minnesota up to 75, Rocky Hill at 84.
We got a team time out charge to mention that amount of older girls.
Basketball skates and the series skaters around the world since 2007. Fast front spinners, economical domestic and international shipping. They do not sell packages, they sell performance. Derby Shop over on Etsy. Check out PTV's